2 from University of Louisville, Cameron Chustin. Lane 3 from Tucson Ford Dealer Aquatics, Clark Burkle. Lane 4, swimming unattached, Elliot Kiefer. Lane 5, South Florida Aquatic Club, Vladislav Polyakov. Lane 6, from the Marin Pirates, Scott Welts. Lane 7, Vancouver Dolphins, Scott Dickens. Lane 8, swimming unattached, Valentin Preda. Lane 9, University of Calgary, Mike Brown. And lane 10, swimming unattached, Kevin Puskaric. Vladislav Polyakov had the top time after the morning preliminaries at 102.19. These swimmers were 11th through 20th in our preliminary session this morning, swimming in the B final. Scott Dickens in lane 7, out in 28.99, the leader at the halfway turn. Now 25 meters to go, the field tightening up a little bit across the pool. As they come together for the final 10 meters into the wall here in this 100 breaststroke B final. And the top time looks like it'll be in lane 6. And it's Scott Welts, 101.65. Scott Dickens second, 3/10 back at 101.95. And third, 102.07. Vladislav Polyakov touching for third in the B final.